I battled COVID-19, so it's not a death sentence, and it's not something to be ashamed of. The virus is here with us, and it will be here for some time to come. It's not going to disappear 2 weeks from now or 3 weeks from now. So we have to learn to live with it. If any of us gets sick, yes, we have facilities. We've taken the opportunity of COVID-19 to strengthen our healthcare facilities. So when COVID-19 is no longer here, our facilities will remain, and we will maintain them. And I'm not ashamed of it. I've fought the virus, and I'm up and about now.